English, Grade 3, Block 3, Sequence of Events, Verb, Action Words by Teacher Shikha. Good morning, Grade 3. Hope you all are fit and fine. I know, so much we have to go through because of this pandemic, because of heavy rains, network issue and everything. But I still believe that my videos are helping you to cover your syllabus and it is helping you in your studies. Study well, keep yourself occupied and keep yourself busy. That is what your teacher wants, and be happy. Children, today we are going to talk about action verbs. So, the first thing, what is an action verb? That is the very important question. What is an action verb? In order to understand of what an action verb is, you have to understand and remember nicely is what a noun is. You know, you remember, you have been learning about these things since your pre-primary days, but little bit more about it. Remember, a noun is a person, place or thing. Person like teacher, place like a bus station or petrol pump or school, and thing like wristwatch, alarm clock, etc. So the person, place or thing is a noun. Okay, now coming back to my first question, what is an action verb? Well, action verbs are verbs that tell you what nouns do. It's so simple to understand in one line. Let's say it again. Action verbs are words that tell you what nouns do. Alright? Now let's see some example. What does your teacher do? Teaches. Yes? The little girl sang. Sang is action verb. He speaks to his mother. He is noun. What noun is doing? Noun is speaking. They grow flowers. What a beautiful thing to do. They grow flowers. Grow is an action verb. The kids watch English subject video. You're watching now? Watch, an action verb. What do you do? Action verbs tells us what do you do. Eat, drink, read and write. Run, sleep and fight. Bake, cook, dance and laugh too. Let us learn about action verb little more. I want to introduce you one of my friend, Ricky. Ricky is very active. He does lot of things. Ricky jumps. He plays. Ricky plays tennis. Ricky plays hide and seek. Ricky dances. Dances to his favorite music. Ricky reads a lot. Jumps, plays, dances, reads. All are action words. action words tells what someone or something does. Action words are called verb. Ricky, now show us how you dance on your favorite music and sing. Ricky is going to sing. A verb can make your body move, hurrah, hurrah. It tells what girls and boys can do, hurrah, hurrah. We jump, we spin, we roll, we fall. It's action words that move us all. You need an action, verbs are the word. Have you heard? Have you heard? Have you heard? A verb can make your body move, hurrah, hurrah. It tells what girls and boys can do, hurrah, hurrah. We jump, we spin, we dance, we roll, we fall. So action words that move us all. If you need an action, verbs are the word. Have you heard? Have you heard? Have you heard? Did you like the video? Did you like the song? Learn the song. You will enjoy it. How Ricky enjoys. Okay? Thank you. Bye-bye. Stay fit and take care. Bye. Thank you.